Yai Gameworks Iceberg.
Wait, what? You probably don't know what that is. Spoiler warning, you better pause the video and play all the Yai Gameworks games. I'm sure you know how these iceberg videos work. I will explain what I know, and that'll be measured by me putting something on screen that I haven't decided on yet, as of the recording. I don't know, I'm probably gonna put like 10 hosts on the screen. My sureness of the theory is measured by, I don't know, how naked the host is. Girl's graveyard is connected to girl's garden. Yeah, let's skip these. Okay, where's the interesting ones? Cthulhu in the Yaiverse. I'm sure you know what the Yaiverse is, and I'm sure you know what Cthulhu is. I mean, who doesn't know him? He's a tentacle man. Was that who he was? Ah yes, red haze. Let's begin this awesome game.
Motherfuck this spoon! Fucking right-
Cthulhu definitely exists fictionally within the Yaiverse. And there's definitely some eldritch creatures here. Hollow Bliss is eldritch inspired, I don't know what he said. Or something like that. Cthulhu Gameworks? Yeah, I'm sure you remember that video that only 10 people watched. Yeah. Okay, let's go deeper. What if Groundhog Game 11 was about love? I'm sure you don't know what Groundhog Game 11 is. And I'm pretty sure, I'm pretty confident with this one. Why? Because, I don't know. All of these lost horror evil games have the love in them in some way. Groundhog Game 11 Stalker, yeah, he's definitely feeling that love. Groundhog Game 2 Chris Lanson, he's definitely a psycho in some way. He can gain that stuff. What a Chad. Oh yeah, there's also some other stuff. Groundhog Game 3. Groundhog Game 4 and that failed relationship. You know, I'm really starting to see a pattern of psycho people here, or eldritch demons, and some sort of psychotic love. You know, maybe Enid really is from Close Me. Maybe they're the true appearance of Blue Guy. And, very done. I definitely didn't just make that up for extra time. Please like and subscribe. Yes, aliens in the Yaiverse. I'm sure if we ask Earl about this one, he'll tell us how there's aliens. Like, that's not canon. What? There's some other stuff, like, this and I'm sure there's something else that proves aliens are in this. Other than your boy Earl, hidden RNG events. Some Yai Gameworks games haven't got that many layers. But nonetheless, they have layers. But forget about them. We're talking about the ones that have tons of layers, like Red Haze or PLMCG. Except we're not talking about PLMCG because that game has way too many layers. So many, in fact, that I can't comprehend it. You see, in these games, like Red Haze, there will be events that only 0.1% of players who actually play it get. Things that only even less players will see. Like, I don't know, this butt thing coming out the well, or this thing, or, I don't know, this other thing. Also Edmund, he's out for blood, I think. There's so many secrets in these games, and layers, that I could probably make a whole video on this stuff. Actually, two videos on it. Probably more. I could do a whole series on this. Okay, let's go deeper. You know what, this iceberg actually goes pretty deep. Save points, time-versing power is canon. It feels like Undertale. You know that save point you always save at in all of the Yai games? Turns out it doesn't just bring you back to another save. It actually reverses time, and there's a time loop. And there's also the save shrine, and you also kill this tentacle guy by going back in time 3 times. Ghastly turned into the fairy, okay. But they roam the same house. Well, they're in the same house. They have the same hair, they have the... You know, let me get that bar. I'm actually pretty confident in this one, so I'm gonna go with full bar. Or maybe less. Or maybe even less than that. Or maybe less. Maybe one. Rockette's true name. I'm sure none of you know about this. Except for literally everyone in the Yai Gameworks community. The people that YouTube just refuses to recommend these videos to. Even though I literally made these videos for Yai Gameworks fans. This isn't mentioned in any of the Yai Gameworks games. But Aesthetic Gamer mentioned it, so it's definitely a thing. But yeah, Rockette is not Rockette. I'm sure they're actually Simon or Ina in some way. I really can't go very deep with these, or I probably like not make this video like short. We are the folks. I bet you didn't know who they are. I bet you didn't know what any of this is, since this video is probably recommended to a non-Yai Gameworks fan. Let's see, what is a folk? I don't know, actually. Some guy that's connected to this buff green guy. This theory is mostly fueled by how Aesthetic Gamer has a playlist, a Close Your Eyes game, and it's just like the folks. Play Close Your Eyes, Anniversary Remake. There's a good chance that we are the folks. Oh yeah, and with that, the play is probably Yai Gameworks. The other save sigils, feeling, sensing, and building. That's right, this eye isn't, you know, forget about it, let's skip that one. Inaccessible starry cutscene. Now I'm 100% certain with this one because I've actually seen it. It was a cold day, or maybe a night, I don't remember. I was planning to do a funny video series where I basically modded Red Haze so I could do some skits with some characters. I accidentally stumbled upon something that's very... I'm not going to spoil it. Birthday Boy turns into the host. I'm sure there's evidence for this somewhere. Find some... I totally didn't just see some guy mention this once and include it in the video just because I saw it mentioned once and it's not even a theory. Okay, we're going... We are now under the iceberg. Southern Talking Spider disappeared from the Yaiverse because they knew too much. I guess I like GASTERR. At one point, they were actually a canon character. That's right, they were canon, but they're not canon anymore. Is there really a character like that? They actually have a lot of things in common with GASTERR. Only parts of them left are still existing. They are basically all knowing and fourth wall breaking. They have vision, I don't know. This spider guy, he knew too much, so, this creepy moon thing crashed into him. The planet, the... Okay, this is the very deepest of the layer. It's even got 230 on it. Stay.